leading that fray was the Wayne Taylor Racing, Konica, Minolta, DPi, along with one of Core Autosport LMP3 cars, Mustang sampling for Action Express. Also got a beautiful Aston Vantage running in the GT Daytona class.